car I ran.
Yeah.
Big ass bearings in those things. Here to you. Lots, they're a lot smaller than I thought they were. I thought Indy cars were a little bigger than this, but imagine they've gotten smaller over the years too, right? Closer to Formula One size.
Powered by Honda.